very good. Yeah. That's true.
I mean, I've seen Reinhard Saget in action and his Saget in action.
Yeah, that's
I don't
cool.
know. They haven't played against each other, though.
Yeah.
So here we go. First round. Saget, Tarant tries to keep the zone against Cody. Cody tries to keep up.
Yeah, but he's Saget is in the corner now. Oh, not anymore. Cody's already doing a good job of cornering him.
Yeah, but Demland is doing also a good job of keeping him away.
Yeah, but Saget having a huge life lead at the moment.
Yeah, and he did that very quick. So now Cody is in his face. Let's see. Oh, okay, a knockdown. Nice
good,
tech.
Good tech.
Saget tries to keep the zone, keep the space between them.
That's right. Oh, that could have been a combo there.
Let's see. Oh.
I don't think he expected that to hit.
Nice combo by Mezzo. Oh, bingo! Oh, Saget. Oh.
Yeah, why not?
A desperation move. Yeah. Why not? I mean, he had zero life, so...
Yeah, but he did almost a good comeback.
Yeah.
He only got Saget down to that little bit left of life.
Yeah. Oh, first round goes to Saget, so Cody in his face.
Yeah.
Nice take by Demland.
And Saget back in the corner.
It's not that bad for Saget to be in the corner. I mean, he has weapons to throw him away, keep him away, so...
But yeah, but you know, general rules. You don't want to be in his corner.
Yeah, that's true. And nice ultra combo by Saget Demland.
Yeah.
Demland is a solid defense too. I mean, he's very patient, very calm when he's on pressure.
True.
So
he can just sit there and don't do anything for 20 seconds if he wants to.
Block, tech, everything. So he's doing a good job against Cody right now.
Oh, good anti-air there.
Yeah.
He knew I was gonna throw him.
Yeah. And the reversal, Tiger Uppercut for the first match for Demland, 1-0. Let's see how the rematch goes.
No, he's not going to switch character.
Who? Yeah, I don't think so.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't do that. He's faithful to his character. Oh, good counter.
Oh,
and that's so much damage.
Yeah.
So much damage. Nice.
So it's not vanilla Street Fighter-like damage, but still big damage.
Yeah, I mean, for no meter.
Oh, Cody's doing great damage right now in the corner. Demoland. Oh, now Cody's in the corner. Let's see. Oh,
that was a nice cross up. What? Since when?
So, Cody... Oh.
Yeah, I think that was desperation.
Yeah. And he wasn't patient. I mean, he didn't have a life lead. Okay, but he has to try to keep his calm.
Yeah.
That's my problem too, you know. I can't keep my calm when I'm under pressure.
Yeah.
So, especially when I go against Torpedo, that's going to be very difficult to handle.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Missed the stroll there.
Oh,
ouch.
Crumble. Oh, nice save. Oh, it doesn't look good for Mezzo. Anti-air react.
Oh, and he gets a crumble. Oh.
Maybe you could have ultra'd it.
Yeah, that was my thought too. Would have done a good damage.
Yeah, but I don't know if he would have fit him. So.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think it's.
Yeah, that's it. That's a game breaker. Yep. Yeah, and Demoland wins 2-0.
Demoland 2-0 against Mezzo.